Another reminder to be safe in the ocean. This is video into our newsroom tonight of a water rescue in Oak Island. Crews had to rescue two kids stranded on a paddle boat nearly 2,000 feet from the shore. They say the two could not get back to the beach because of strong winds and currents. It's a reminder that crews say even on green flag days like today, there's always a risk of strong currents, and it's best to take extra measures like having a life jacket along.